We're in a very strong position because we've been working on this now for about 6 years. We didn't just begin to put our campaign together. We've been working actively with community leaders, with clergy, with Trent Public School Systems, with the senior citizens in the centers, and we have really done our homework. So the people know us, they're familiar with us. That's what puts us in the position that we're in. The fact that the other campaigns are now coalescing, to use Brian Hughes' words, is not a surprise. When you belong to an establishment, you know they put out an order, and you must follow the orders. So I think that's really what we're seeing happening right now.